Are you just gonna make them take it all back? Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
We know them. We went to school with them a month ago. You can't actually fucking do that.
Allie.
No.
How it is. Okay, I'm sorry no one wanted to date you in high school, Cassandra, but this war on men is a little extra. Shut the fuck up, Gwen. Now I can wreck you.
Nasty hoe, fuck her.
Whoa.
Shut the fuck up. Like Chia, money got long like Nia. I am the big idea.
My twins big like Tia. My twins big like Tia Tamara. I fucking fool her, man. You don't need the bad guy's rights to get away like that.
You know what? Legal system, Jason. We're living in some sort of fucking black hole.
Swerve. Yeah, that's that type of shit that makes me
swerve. Swerve,
yeah, that's that type of shit that make me
swerve on him. I hit that curve on him.
Ya si quieres dinero, lo siento, no tengo.
Take my dinero, take my dinero. She playing hella hard, playing for fame. She playing hella hard, playing for fame.
Not anymore.
Harry, this has nothing to do with you and me.
I mean it, okay, I'm the meanest, yeah. A gift and a curse to feel everything, oh so deep. We got me and my feelings, yeah. Said the same motherfucker hating on me last week. I've been running around and sitting no patience. We are so close like a motherfucking tasted. Came a long way from the motherfucking basement. Working overtime, so no wonder why I wonder where the day went.
You will never make it, built too angry. Call a fuck complexion, said they won't blame me. Okay.
Bro, relax.
Do you even know how to use it?
I mean, how hard can it be, you know?
Oh, my God.
All right, you know what? You're going in first, all right, Clark?
Cool, cool. Hey, I'll read him his rights. Make sure everything's all legit.
Dude, no one gives a shit about that.
Law and order, man. You don't read the bad guy his rights, he gets away like
there's
every
no
time.
There's no more legal system, Jason. We're living in some sort of fucking black hole.
Okay.
I really don't think that the Miranda warning.
I'm just trying to make sure that everything's legit so we're not stormtroopers.
Guys, hey, like hey. Venom. Let's just fucking do this, all right?
Yes.
Julie's not back there.
Are you sure?
No.
What the fuck, man?
There's a lot of people back there. Don't fucking move, weirdo.
Chris, tell him he's under arrest. He's standing right there. You know.
You're right. Shit,
don't. We just leave him in the car. Roll down the window.
Dude, he's not your mom's mole.
Does this look right, Chris?
Fucking no.
One, two, three. Hey, Jason, little help. It's about to be between us. All three of us. Right here. Stand up. One.
I got handcuffs.
In like actual handcuffs, or the ones you get with your Halloween costume from Walgreens?
Nope. Actual handcuffs. Quick, just say thank you. Okay?
Yes.
What? 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 What?
I know what I feel, and I didn't really want that. But only if you wanted to, so don't do it if you don't really.
Anybody, just him. I just want to die. I just want to be dead. And I told God that I'm sorry.
Gets to decide who gets one.
Your friends?
It's called democracy.
Yeah, you know this ain't the
old me. Fuck off. But we should
probably just be homies. Leave her alone.
Hey, fuck off.
What do you want us to do?
Arrest him.
What?
What's going on?
Sometimes I wonder if there's another version of this one.
What are you doing? I'm
trying to speak in gibberish, apparently.
I never meant for any of this, any of that to turn into
what?
The...
What?
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder if there's another version of this world.
But that's what you have. It seems like a nice place.
Are you planning on joining Dad?
No, I'm not. It's just I wanted to be able to talk to you. Or, you know, sign to you.
I didn't mean it.
I know. I wanted to be able to talk to you, you know, in your language. Say kiss me.
So impressed.
Am I supposed to understand that?
You didn't?
Yeah.
Fuck, that's...
What are you doing? I'm
trying to speak in gibberish, apparently.
We're smashing mics in karaoke.